away from the challenge here.
Roncalli. Edessa.
Could be dangerous.
Now, throw-in.
In it comes quickly with the throw-in. Amero.
Midfield, they've got it back by an interception.
Bonaventura. Andrea Poli. Keeps it going well.
Ignacio Abate.
Bonaventura.
Amero.
Nigel De Jong.
Andrea Poli. And he gets it back again, quickly. On to the attack now.
Alessio Cecchi tries his luck.
Player in the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play.
Milan get a corner. Bonaventura!
I have to say, a corner taker will be upset, because he did his bit.
He did, and it took the hours in on the training ground to get to that part where the player had a chance, but he just didn't complete it.
Bonaventura.
Andrea Poli.
Here's De Jong. He's got support here.
Honda!
Well, he's hit it straight at the keeper. Not really what he wanted to do.
Cecchi.
One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref.
The referee obviously allowed them to take that quickly.
Marchese.
Genoa looking to get more points this time than they did in the last game. They got one, and it was away from home against Cesena.
Yeah, game a few chances, that 0-0 stalemate. I think they might suffer a defeat here.
Rincon. And that's Rincon.
Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Well read by the defender to intercept.
Kuchka. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Here's De Jong.
Nigel De Jong.
Bonaventura. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Good interception. It's with De Jong.
Roncalli.
for a throw-in. Andrea Poli. Team, it's always tougher for the away team, and they come here with just 5 points from the last five league games.
Yeah, it's been a little bit drab from their point of view. Not much excitement in their game at the moment.
He might be through. Here's the chance.
Keeper just a few yards up his line here and takes full advantage with a glorious chip over the top.
Let's see the replay now. Milan have that lead. Rincon. Roncalio. Luca Antonelli.
Bodissa.
Roncalio.
Here's Bodissa.
Kuchka. Cheap. Will be there from Roncalio. Will that be a throw? Amero. Poor run, really, isn't it, for the home team? 2 points in the last five league games.
Yeah, it's been disappointing. It's been poor, actually. And the manager might be scratching his head.
Bonaventura. Nigel de Jong. Well, that's gone back to him.
He's in strongly.
Kuchka. Here is a corner for them. Just trailing by the one. Challenges for the ball. Luca Antonelli. Nigel de Jong. That's a very crisp challenge there. Oh, well, where's that cross ended up? Nowhere where it should have done. About this one, Honda's goal. I think the player who's getting put down knew it was coming his way, and the game went on for a few moments afterwards.
Yeah, he's not complaining too much. He holds up his hands and takes that one.
Trying to get close, but not like that, eh?
Yeah, definitely. Sometimes they get away with it, don't they? But not on this occasion.
To touch, enough to take it over the line. Zapata. This could be a chance. Not to be. super goalkeeping. Well, here's a chance. It's a corner. They're a goal down. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.